Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's dick around in Rimworld today. Apparently we have an eclipse. Funsies. Thankfully, it looks like the batteries are just fine. Actually, that's crazy that they're just sitting on stored and... See, am I actually running? I suppose that's why. There's not anything chewing through the power, really. I mean, we have the one heater in the side room, but... That's about it. I say the side room, the hospital. Half our colony is in the hospital because they got attacked by, like, shrews or something. Medical treatment. Vicky. Vicky, what are you doing, girl? What do you need tending for? Squirrel bites. Man, Dumbo, please do not romance her. Cannot tend. Self-tend. Oh, my God. Vicky. Fucking self-tend. She's not a doctor. No immediate danger, though. Vicky, go to bed. I'll have Dumbo treat you. There we go. Whatever. There. All right, you can do whatever you want now, Vicky. Go clean some trash. Mokotan, how you doing? You have a bit off toe and a scar. You're good. All right. Started off a little rough. We're doing okay, though. We have a bunch of squirrels. So many fucking squirrels, apparently, that are... awing. That's... worrying. Is this not... It's not cool enough. We need another AC unit in here. Wait, really, though? No. What we need to do is... Who's our cook? 4, 9. All right. Prioritize butchering. Get these squirrels taken care of. Let's see, how's our food looking? Food's okay. All right, yeah, we're gonna need to get, like, a kitchen. Or not a kitchen, something, food storage. We need a place to put our fucking dinners. Do I have... I do have refrigerators. So... Large number of items, stored decent thermal insulation. Getting the lower stacks requires ratchets and change. Food stored here is safe from decay. So my thinking... is... I just, like... throw a fucking refrigerator in here. The only downside is that's gonna kill my... because I want to have a fucking pool table in here. We're not gonna be able to. I could expand it. That seems like more work than it's worth, honestly. I mean, I could put a freezer in here. Let me think. How do I want to do this? And, like, for now, they can just keep milling about. But... it's like, freezers are great! Quad refrigerator. Yo, dog. We heard you liked... power. I am just gonna put fridges in here. I'll put fridges in here, and when the pool table happens, I'll just get rid of this stuff here or move it elsewhere. Detected a farming site nearby. Yeah. I don't trust any of these people to actually, like, do farming. So if I set these to critical priority, I think people will move stuff to them. Yeah, look at that. Wonderful. Okay, so that's all the simple meals that we've got. That's... what else can we put in here? Uncooked stews, soups. Oh, we're being raided. That's wonderful. Raw foods. What is this like? Okay, it's like legit just canned... What? So this is not solving everything. Like, this is meals. I don't know. Let me have a look at it. 2 of 6 stacks. Okay. So we can fit 60 meals in one of these things. So it's not a permanent solution. What I'll probably do, since our kitchen is right here, is I'll set up like a little side area, actually probably attached to the kitchen, and that'll be specifically where we store like meat and stuff, anything that's going to, with time, decay, and then everything else can be up here, and I'll probably eventually pull this cooler. All right, something otherworldly. How many of these fuckers do we have? Just one. All right. A deep one. It could be worse. All right. People with guns. People with guns. People with guns. People with guns. It's always deep ones. I guess I would rather deep ones than things with guns. Just for the sake of survivability. Where's it going? Is it gonna go for like my power? Oh, no, yeah, no, no. Wait, where's it going? Okay, all right. Dumbo's got armor, so I'm gonna let it nom on him. I say he has armor. He's begun losing sanity. All right, it's dead. Y'all are good. Go do what you gotta do. Dumbo, you okay? Just some sanity loss. All right. Go ahead and... Where did it die? Too heavy. No empty accessible spot. Wait, what? Is our mass grave full? No. Why? All right, I'm just going to let... Oh, no. There we go. Mayumi's got it. Video games. Yeah, so we'll start our food here. And I'll... See about getting... Let's see. Some sandstone walls put in. And then we'll do... A door. And yeah, then we won't have to worry as much about this. Because... I just won't store anything perishable in here. The problem with that's gonna actually be herbal meds, because herbal medicine will waste away given time. Seriously, we just got a munchkin cat just dead out here. Nobody burying that, no? All right, good talk. Okay, they got that built pretty quickly. That's pleasing. And floor it. Smooth these walls. It'd take forever. I don't care. I'm giving my minions something to do. Instead of sitting around with their thumbs up their asses, looking busy. We need more batteries, shit. These things filled up a little bit quicker than I was expecting. It's okay, we'll get to things. We have other stuff that we need to prioritize here first. All right, so there's that. So now, storage. I don't know if we need necessarily very big shelves. We'll go with big shelves. All right. And then we'll do temperature, over the wall cooler. Still can't believe that one fucker came in here and just stole a light off the wall. What is that? I am tilted. How are we looking? We have 14 components and 500 steel. So we're not looking too bad. Do you have anything edible? Yes, we do. Go for the turkey too, I suppose. That'll do it, I think. I'd love to hunt like some muffaloes, but that is just, I think, asking for trouble. Well, there is one just laying out here. Well, lurking, I should say. Send a bunch of people out there with cannons and a prayer. We are running, like, so low on food. Why are they not putting the survival meals in these? Is it because they don't need to be refrigerated? Never rots. Now we'll throw the survival meals in these things as well. I just want all the food to be here by the dining room table so that they don't have to walk as far. That is the sole goal there. Yeah, we're getting hungry. Marina, you. Transport pod crash. Uh-oh. What do we got? An inventor named Omanovich is crashed in a transport pod nearby. If he survives the impact, he will be badly wounded. It's from the seaside townsfolk of Grey Meadow. He may join freely if we save him. Otherwise, he will go home. He has a relationship with a colonist. He is Mayumi's brother. Well, fuck a duck. Go ahead and rescue him. And that hatchet can just stay there. So we'll get him saved. We now have a med bay, so we can actually get him treatment and stuff. I'm gonna have to wake up Dumbo for it, but that's okay. We don't want him to bleed out. And then Dumbo can just go back to bed. Yeah. Look at that. It's like we're a functional colony or something. It's so weird. It's so, so weird. He's no longer incapable of walking. Yeah, how fucked up are you, buddy? You have a bad back, I assume. Yeah, you're 80. Okay, well, he's physically 80. Mentally, he's 160. That's horrifying. He is very, very slow. Partially because he has a bad back. Holy shit. 30% manipulation penalty. But crafter, medical, intellectual. This dude, is he like a raging dipshit? No. His wanderlust. Loves to travel. Well, they're quite adept at foraging. This dude, if he joins us, this could be very, very good. A skilled crafter is like incredibly handy to have. Because we can use him to like make us weapons and basically everything, like clothing, all that kind of stuff. Very, very useful. Okay, so I want in here. No rotten stuff here. Let's clear everything. All right, no rotten. I want fresh. Raw resources. Now that's stones and stuff. Here we go. Raw food. Raw strange meat. Yeah, let's not do that. We don't need like dark one meat in here. I'm not going to be feeding my people that kind of thing. All right, and now I need corpses and I need animal corpses, and I think that's it. All right, and then I want to set this on critical importance, and so that means that they'll move on anything that we have down in here, as you can see. Wonderful. Now I just need somebody to finish crafting this, which is probably gonna be Dumbo once he's done sleeping. Whoever our constructor is, Mayumi. God, she's getting good at constructing too. Holy shit. I'd interrupt her, but she's getting recreation, which she desperately needs. Yeah, look at that. Turkey in here. You'll love to see it. And we getting some food and all that good jazz. Once the walls are smoothed out, I'll like install a light so that they can see. It's like we're going up in the world or something. If I were a smarter man, I'd probably double reinforce my walls just for safety's sake, but I'm an idiot, so fuck it. Training companion dryad? Mayumi, I thought you were playing chess. Please go build our things. Specifically this thing. She's good. Like, holy shit, look at her go. All right, storage. I want to copy settings. And then just paste them across. All right. So that's that. And now it's all just, you know, watching things go. Until something, oh, ritual opportunity. Not that I really care too much about rituals. So the other thing is that like now I've got some extra room in here, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. A pollution pump. Means polluted terrain. Interesting. Oh, that's for toxic. Yeah, if you do biotech stuff, it makes pollution. You can like go full on eco-terrorist with it and like throw it at your enemies and shit. Naturally, this pisses them off, but it's funny. Oh, one day cloth, one day. I need wood again. I do need wood again. Holy shit. All right. Chop wood from anything local? Half. I would really rather. I feel like I need to get like a second set of doors to my base so that people can get down here. Like maybe put another double door in over here or something. But if I do that, if I put another set of doors in, I'm going to want to build things like here. And if we have a secondary entrance, I'm going to want it defended. Like there's going to need to be. I'm going to want something like this there as well. Miyumi has gotten food cooked. God fucking damn it. Just cannot win. Cannot win. And now she's unhappy. And of course she won't actually go and, you know, take care of herself. So she's going to have a mental break. But video games. Hopefully she just sad wanders. Just like looking for corpses. Any dead animals that we can drag back for free food. Although, we've got some stuff in here. Oh yeah, I should probably turn the cooler on, huh? Novel idea. So things don't... Aw, there we go. Just realized how chilly it is in the kitchen here. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna wanna put like a vent. Here, we'll put a vent like right here. So that some of the food stank can go out through the rest of the place. Make everybody hungry. I'm still super tempted to figure out about like, I wonder if we kill these things, if it'll upset the dryad. That's my thinking. You stay out of here, you little fuckers. Speaking of which, I need to do an expanded home zone. Make sure. Clear this, do this, do this. All right, expand allowed area. Define areas you can assign colonists to. No, I know there's a like a pet zone thing that you can do, but I'm really not opposed to the dryads necessarily wandering. I just prefer that they not wander into the kitchen. Yeah, Miyumi is just, she's having a time. She's feeling stressed. All right, she's eating. I was actually just getting ready to go tell her to go eat food, but she's consuming. Major break risk. Well, she just ate. So maybe she'll feel a little bit better now. Recreation starved. It is not my fault, woman. Like, you have recreation time. You have recreation time. You even have free time. What if I just set these to anything instead of forcing them to go to bed? I wonder if that'll do it. It's like... Here. No, she's just gathering. I wish you could, like, make them prioritize recreation. But you can't. If I go into the... I go into the big list... Good luck. Yeah, it's like study, do research, fish, writing. See, I don't necessarily need her doing that. Like, I wish that this were in any order that made sense. Like, let me give them like a recreation order. But there might be recreation in here somewhere. Because, like, if that were the case, I would almost have them prioritize recreation over a bunch of different work types. But... It does not look like that is the case. And then... Scheduled priorities just sound like... more work than I'm willing to do. So yeah, I don't know. Here. Miyumi. Just do some recreating, why don't ya? Whatever makes your little pawn heart happy, go do that. Yeah, there you go. Like, this seems like something that I should be able to tell people to do, like, or that they should be better about when I give them recreation time. Because they're, like, they're prioritizing work over recreation even when they're told to, like, have fun. And that's kind of less than ideal. Like, it's one thing that if it's, like, their work time, but, like, come on. I don't know. It's like, yeah, now she's feeling a little bit better, a little bit less completely and absolutely miserable. Oh, we have a party. Arena is throwing a party. Everyone who goes will gain recreation and social energy and a lasting mood buff. Neat. I hope people attend. Yeah, look at that. We got puke everywhere and... yeah. Good God. Feels though maybe I should make some more sculptures. How's this guy doing? I was gonna say, he's not starving, is he? Totally starving. Good Lord. Oh, now he has food poisoning. Ah. It kills us, Precious. Whatever. How's everybody doing? Everybody's in a fair enough mood. Why is Victoria unhappy? Disturbed sleep, awful bedroom, tattered apparel. Bedroom's really that bad? Really? Oh, it's cramped. That's part of it. Yeah, I need to get like a proper sleeping area and maybe make this into like just extras or something. I mean, I could move my farming stuff or expand sleeping up into here and convert this. But we do need storage, so I don't know. I don't know. I appreciate the dryads going around cleaning things. Oh, quest expired. Skirmish. A new quest has become active called Tadarauti's Legendary Catacomb. What? A legendary Viking grave. Might be guarded. Travel there, defeat the guardians, obtain valuable rewards. And perhaps recruit a legendary Viking hero. Really? How far away is this? I don't think I have pemmican. Oh, that's not that far away. That's not that far away. But realistically, what it probably is like... what this probably is like sleepers or something. We'll go there and get just fucking murdered by like mechanoids. And I am nothing if not a... goddamn coward. All right, Marina. You're butchering. Okay, I was actually just going to tell her to go and do food related things. No, she's got a handle on it. Is there anything worth eating? Another turkey. Just go for a little bit of everything. I'm tempted. I am very tempted. This fucking muffalo, just right here. Should I? So let's see, who is that? I'm gonna take these three. We're going muffalo hunting. We're doing this the military way. Alright, everybody get right up on it. But not like that up on it, we need to have some space here. For when it inevitably goes feral. Alright. Everyone shoot it. And there we go. Look at that. Fucking muffalo. Dinner. Yes, it's more micro than just letting them do it on their own, but guaranteed muffalo. Look at that. I'm a happy camper. Another raid. Something otherworldly. Again? Deep ones. This is like the perk to us only having one entry to base is that when buggery occurs, like we're all right here. Just look at it with its weird fins and shit, and Marina's in here making turtle soup. Oh, get fucked, dude. You love to see it. consume it. Let's not do that. Vicky has begun losing their sanity. But yeah, how's this thing looking? We are at 12 of 20. I think I'm gonna dig another one. Do I really? Yeah, okay, we'll dig another one. Hey, he's no longer incapable of walking. Wonderful. Just sit there and nap, buddy. Low food, not for much longer. Yumi, what are you doing? Relaxing socially alone. I can respect that. That's basically, you know, streaming, right? Oh, look at him go! This man, he is the essence of speed. Good God. 65% move speed. Jubilee of Libertism. What does this do for me here? All right. Sure. Why are we having... Ooh. Okay, maybe that. Maybe not. Maybe we'll not. That can just be a thing that they imagine and pretend. We just won't worry about it. We have so many bones. 2,100. Oh my God. Once we get like chem fuel, holy shit, we're gonna be set for a while. I also need to make more batteries. I keep forgetting. Okay, how many? We have 11. All right. 1, 2, 3. And I'll probably leave a space here, and we'll eventually have another row of them here. I want to keep space between them just in case there's an explosion. Gives us a second to like firefight, and then we'll just make a conduit here. All right, so they'll start charging, and then once these guys are charged, I'll just destroy the conduit. Inspired taming. Ooh. Successfully tame the next animal regardless of difficulty. What kind of fun stuff do we have? I think I saw a mega. We do have a mega sloth or a cave bear. But I think the problem with doing that is you can't tame things. You can't tame things. Where is it? Who had that? I know that Inspired Taming appears in one of these things somewhere. I thought it was in the health tab. Is it Miyumi? Because she has a little star there. Yes, okay. Let's see, what is her taming? 12. Yeah, I think that there's a limit that like you can't tame things with Inspired Taming if they are... if they're beyond you normally. So the problem with this is that, like, I really wanted an animal, and the other thing is that this only lasts so long. I mean, I would kind of like a mega sloth. I would do, like, a cave bear or something, but they'll eat our people and stuff. Now, let's jump to this. Let's... Miyumi, do this. Oh my God, really? Do this. Where is it? Tame. Miyumi, right click. Cannot tame, no food. Fuck. Ugh. Mega Sloth, what do you eat? Are you a vegetarian? Yes, you like the vegetables. That's the other problem, is like feeding the things. Because we basically, right now, we are a meat-only colony because none of our shit's growing because the weather, well, previously was doom outside. It's better now. So can I expand this like this? All right. Will this... Here, let me copy, paste, delete. Because we gotta grow some shit here. Growing zone, I'm gonna throw one heat. No, it's not sand growing, oh my Lord. I want a growing zone here. Oh, that's a shame. I guess in that case, we'll just do all of this. And this is going to be hay grass. And you can have some further growing zones up here. And we'll do, I know it's in here somewhere. I want to grow cotton. Cotton plants. And the reason for that is, like, when we have cotton, then we can turn it into cloth, and then we can actually make that fucking pool table. That is my end goal right now, pool table. I'm a simple man. We have a good quality table. I know I was going to do something with this, but I do not recall what. So let's go ahead and just, like, yeah. Okay, here. Good quality table can sit in here. Maybe it'll make the room look a little nicer or something. I don't know. Dumbo's researching, that makes me happy. There. Somewhat impressive hospital. Who's our planting people? Bro, Dumbo is, of course. But he is prioritizing research. Mayumi, what are you doing? Playing arcade game. Alright, fair. I respect it. But go so shit. Wow, good job. A for effort. You have a colonist. I saw that. Who's idle, Vicky? You wouldn't be idle if you'd grow plants, you fucking dick. God, this kills me. Just petulant, petulant rage. She can mine, though. Do we have anything out here that I want to dig up in local areas? I mean, I guess we have all this compacted steel down here. All right, Vicky, if you're bored, I mean, you're tired, but go dig. Just blows my mind how fast you chew through these things. It's that drill arm, man. I'll let her finish this one and then go home because I'm sure she's tired. All right. Our batteries are doing okay. But yeah, once these guys are full, like I said, I'll disconnect this. Or more realistically, I'll probably build another set of them. We need components. Yes. Components, good. Packed plasteel. Oh, really? Good to know. I think you can take, like, these spaceship chunks and eventually get, like, components and shit out of them, but we need a like a furnace or something to do it. A smelter, that's it. Yeah, extracts usable metal from slag chunks. Yeah, we'll get there eventually, maybe. I regret having this thing sitting right here. I like that it's here and I think it's cool, but I regret that it's here because it's kind of in the way of stuff. Let's see. We have a bunch of wood. If I just do, like, can I just, like, do this? No, that's what I thought. We need to build bridges over this water. Which, turn stone a quarry into usable soil. So I can do that here? No. Only quarried ground. Damn it. Is a bridge. I was gonna say, I know I've seen bridges somewhere. So yeah, if we build bridges over these, then we'll be able to, like, build. The problem with this expanding out this way, which I want to do, is that there's all this mud here. It's going to make it very expensive resource-wise to expand out this way, sadly. Mimi, what are you doing? Oh, you're smoothing the walls. I was like, why are you just standing in here, standing on the stove? I was very confused. So the other thing is that, like, I've got these benches. I might be able to replace them with better ones. Like, yeah, we can get an electric butcher's blade. Butcher's thing's quicker, that doesn't seem valuable. Consumes a lot of power, Like, yeah, we can do smithy and stuff. There's so many things. So, you know, we're working on machining. Machining, I think, is gonna... No, it's gunsmithing that's gonna be a big deal, because, yeah, then we're gonna be able to actually outfit ourselves. Get some fancy stuff. Frontier weapons. That's like Western stuff. Mortars. Mortars for when, like, you get invaded and you want to just shell the opposition. Very effective, I might add. Yeah, they're still down here. If you're going to be focusing on this, then I'm going to have you drop sprout. Large field of aloe vera sprouted nearby. All right. Just have her dig these down really quickly. She's that drill arm is like cheating. All right, so there's some aloe vera. Jump to location. Is it this? No, it's heal root. I'm gonna harvest those. Was it these? There we go. Little aloe vera plants. Okay. Take a long time to sow and harvest. They'll grow anywhere. Interesting. I mean, yeah, it's normally you can use like aloe for burn treatment and stuff, but like, okay. I don't know. Do I have anybody that can actually... Oh, my mind is on it. Grow zone. Sure. Can I grow heal root by any chance? Maybe, yes, no. Celery. Like me some celery. Probably less than useful though. Heal shrooms, heal root, min skill 8. I don't think we have that on plants. I think 6 is our best. Yeah. Dang it. Alright, well this can be some potato. Well, no, we already have potatoes. Oh, let's see. Corn. We already have corn too. Shit. Some smoke. We get some joints. That'd chill people out. But I don't want my people to all be addicted to weed. Now, Dumbo's already sewing. All right, corn it is. Who's having a time? Miyumi! This is new and interesting. You never have a time. I don't know, for now we're like distressingly stable as a colony. I guess we're running low on food, maybe? But we got stuff growing. And realistically, I was gonna say, yeah, like, food will come to us. I don't know. I think we got this for the time being. Until something terrible happens, I think we're gonna be all right. On that note, though, I do think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you all had a good time. And I will see you all next time when ideally survival continues. Until then.